The iconic statue of Rocky Balboa gets into the Halloween spirit. Overnight, someone vandalized the bronze statue with a pumpkin outside the Philadelphia Art Museum steps, setting a new bar for mischief night pranks. Whoever did it made sure they protected the statue with a bag underneath the pumpkin. Actor Sylvester Stallone, who played Rocky Balboa in several movies, reacting to the pictures in good fun, posting on Instagram that Rocky bought a new hat.